Every time that you tell me you want it, I can read your mind and I'm not even on it. And now I see it, feel it, clearer than the morning. If you're gonna go, then give a warning. I don't wanna be the rock that holds you down. This ship has run aground. Oh, oh, and I'll be an anchor for you. Oh, oh, oh. But you're always cutting Hey guys, it's Mitch from Pentatonix. Our new song, Prayers for This World, is out now. Listen to it on Spotify.
Hey, it is my brother! Happy birthday to you!
Watch what the orchestra conductor did at Pentatonix's Hollywood Bowl concert.
Yeah. Hey, kid, which way's the L train?
The L train? It's not that simple, mister. I'm gay. I've done so many poppers I can no longer read, let alone think. I don't know what country I'm in right now. I'll try to direct you to the L train, but I might lead you to Ibiza.
What about Walmart?
What did you just say?
God reacts to my new soul.
Talking to the walls, they know it's my fault. This life I never lived. Words I never said, scared I would regret. Fly out of someone else's lips.
God reacts to my new soul. When your childhood hero Steve from Blue's Clues becomes your bestie.
Steve?
Dude, no, come on. I'm sitting here eating ice cream.
No, say it.
I'm literally stuffing my...
Say it.
What the orchestra conductor did at Pentatonix's Hollywood Bowl concert.
Literally forgot I was holding him. So mean.
over that. Got no time, I think we should break up.
Mommy don't know, daddy's getting hot at the body shop, doing something unholy. He said back while she's dropping it, she be popping it. Yeah, she put it down slowly. Think that you're human. You must be from Mars, which explains how amazing you are. Can we build a rocket and take off past the sun and the stars, then we'll fall in love on Mars. Oh.
Doctor Frankenstein wrote a love song.
Cut and paste paper on the street, yeah. Pay-per-view, we're up on stage. We might upset you, are you down to play?
Don't play,
at the door, we can't be safe, no. Safety words, not the door, wait, no. Way I adore you is more than a cliche.
Never would I lie with my
kids.
Game's on, name the time and place. Place your first behind my last name.
The monster, they call you an eye. Taste my scrolls and lips in my neck and take a look inside. I'll piss in me, what about me, Mr. Clyde? So this is where the beef's not on.
I'm being a good one. We won't be together, but maybe the next life. I need him like water. He lives on a landslide. I cry in the bathroom. He turns off the big light. I'm being a cougar. I'm keeping a subject. I carry him home while my friends have a good night. I need him like water. He thinks I'm alright. I'm not feeling human. I think he's a good guy.
2 days of love on a road trip.
Just listening to Mars.
It's a story about Mars. This song was easy to write because I was writing it about Mark. And the first thing I thought about Mark when I saw him at this bar, I said, he is hot and smiley. I went and talked to him and he was so sweet. And I was like, you're nice and hot. He was like, you're nice and hot. So then I poked him on Facebook. Ew. Then I added him on Facebook.
You reached your 5,000 friend limit. And I check every day to see if I could add you. I was like,
oh, you can't add me back? I forgot I have too many friends. I'm popular and cool. Love me. Kiss me. Long story short, we fell madly in love and traveled the world 4 years. And then I did a little proposal. The reason the song is Mars is because literally something I always think about Mark. I'm like, thank God I found you. Like, there's no one on earth like him. Mm-hmm. And I just like didn't know that like someone nice and empathetic and thoughtful and communicative and like not dramatic. Oh, like our car broke down in the middle of the desert and we don't have water and we might die. You're like, I'm with you. I'm like, it's like, okay, work. I won't be stressed if you won't be stressed. And it made me fall madly in love with you.
You made me cry. I love you.
Now we're going wedding venue shopping because we're what? Yeah! Yeah, part of the song I love. I love the bridge because it's so like confetti falling.
So
fireworks. We're kissing. I'm dipping you. Here comes.
Oh my God, I just turned on.
Gaze across the board. Walk.
That's pretty good.
There's something in there. There's something in there.
Yeah, we're good.
Hi, excuse me?
Yeah.
Do you have sausage?
Yeah.